me. Damn it, Nathan, nephew. Come on, get off me now. Just let go of my arm. Nah, man, I'm not letting go of your arm until you apologize. I'm never apologizing. You will never apologize. No, I'm never apologizing. That's it. Ding. Get away from me, you stupid dragon. Look what you did to my arm. You will pay for what you did. Yeah. I'm gonna eat your heart.
You're just gonna sit there?
Yes.
That means I had the perfect opportunity to punch you.
That's it.
Let go of my tail. That's what you get, dragon. Whoa.
You fell. You're trash.
Oh, look. An arm. I'm gonna eat it.
What is this guy saying? Like, seriously, nothing's happening. Come on! Ow!
Ow! That hurt. Don't do that, you meany trash. What's going on? I'm punching you off my fist.
No, don't punch me with your fist. Don't punch me with your fist.
And then, like, knocks him out.
No, please. I'll do anything if you don't knock me out. I'll be asleep for hours.
Cheers. Well, you chose the wrong choice, kid. You threw off my arm.
Please.
Alright, truck. We can run him over now. Run him over? Now? Yeah, you can run him. That's the end of the fight. He's dead now. He's dead. He died. But the person in the drift's alive.